So Thanksgiving is a holiday, not a hollow week or a hollow month, right? Okay, that being said, today and the rest of this week coming up, the next 7 days, is usually where everyone really messes up and fails. Leftovers can be the devil. Do you hear me? You enjoyed Thanksgiving Day. I'm so glad you did. Life is about moderation. That's what I coach. That's what I preach. But if you continue to eat the same not so healthy foods over the next 7 days from those leftovers in your refrigerator, you are going to derail yourself. You are really, really, really going to mess up. So my suggestion is grab the healthier things that were left over, get rid of all of the other stuff that is loaded with calories. Make sense? Come on, man, we need to jump back on. Jump back on the bus today. Today was week 3, day 19 for me, cord force. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow.